semana en el segmento de Dominicana en Miami, nos trasladamos a Tallahassee para asistir a la cena de premiación de los Florida Book Awards, llevada a cabo en Misión San Luis, donde recibimos la medalla de plata por nuestro libro Ventanas, que contiene 37 entrevistas a escritores latinoamericanos publicadas en dominicanaenmiami.com.
By Glenda Glehan. Glenda Glehan started writing 10 years ago when she lived in Connecticut. At that time, she took advantage of her train visits to New York to write on the way. Then she started a blog where she published her short stories and poems, and an editor who read them thought it would be good for her to publish them. This is how her first book was born. She is a graduate of the School of Communication at the Universidad Iberoamericana. She has a diploma in journalism from KC, University of Miami, and a master's in Hispanic American literature from the University of Barcelona. She is an Emmy Award-winning producer. In that same year, she was nominated for an Emmy Award as a screenwriter. She is currently the editor of the cultural magazine Dominica en Miami. So, Ms. Galán, would you please join me at the podium?
My English, your Spanish is better than my English, don't worry. Florida gave me a lot of beautiful things. This is one of them. Thank you so much. Thank you for, I want to thank Florida Book Awards and everybody that is involved in this incredible contest. For me, it's very important medal because it's my first writing. Ventanas is a compendium of 37 interviews with Latin American writers. I made literature with whom made literature. And for me, it was very important, don't make a copy-paste. I work with the structure of the book, and the book has five windows, ventanas is windows in English, and I depends where I made the interviews, I put in the interviews in each window. I work with a phrase from a Latin American author, the name is Julio Cortázar. He said we have to throw everything through the window, and even the window. And the structure of my book is like this. Windows has the interviews and the final window, five of the authors in, makes the interview. I want to thank to my family because without my three fantastics, mis tres fantásticos, mi esposo y mis hijos, these windows never opens. Thank you, all of you, for being here, and congratulations, all of you.
Somos RD. Somos RD. Somos RD.